thing that you help put these guitars away. Well, all you get is inside of the sound hole on your guitar. You guys should see a name written in black permanent marker. I think the only one that doesn't is EMS-25. But everybody else should have a name written in black permanent marker right above the blue sticker. That has a matching case inside. So afterwards, if you guys could go inside, make sure that you find the matching case for it and put it away in there. That'd be awesome. And then if I could get some help putting the chairs inside, this is great up here too. That'd be great. Alright, let's get started with Radioactive. Guitar class has been very busy this week. We've got 4 songs. We actually learned a song every day of the week. We actually had to narrow down songs for the concert today. So they've been learning really quick. Joiner. I teach at a school actually in South Carolina. I teach strings and guitar classes there. The guitar classes I teach are mostly for brand new beginners. While these guys, most of them are new beginners on guitar, they're not beginners to stringed instruments. So they progress so quickly through everything that I had for them. I was really happy with the progress that they made. So we got another song for you, the James Bond theme. Back to Rose, you guys can play the bass lines. Yes. Alright, so bass line last 2 rows, and then the next 4, you guys are going to play the melody, but we'll switch off guitars after this. Alright, about this fast. 1, 2, ready, go. Thank you. called Girl Boy. And they actually had to learn an entirely new way of reading music on the guitar for this one through something called guitar tabs, which are actually, it turns out, very simple to read. So they figured it out really quick. Remember, check the inside of your guitar for the name.